Oh, are you okay? I'm so sorry. I was trying to get your attention, but I didn't mean to frighten you. I really need some help. All of us theater performers are in trouble. There's hardly any time left. Our powers are almost gone, along with our human forms. Please, go to the theater. Help us.
I saw Eve ask you to help us. Oh, please forgive me, such poor manners. Hello, my name is Gerard. I'm the assistant of the theater's founder, Patricia Edelstein. At least, I was. She disappeared. But right before she did, the performers began to change. They've all become freaks. I don't know what will become of us now. I must find Patricia. Will you help us?
Thank you.
Here, take some of my astral projection power. This amulet should store powers and let you use them.
Thank you. What are you doing here? You won't get any information from me, you know. This theater is none of your business. We can handle ourselves. And yet... there is one thing I truly miss. My favorite mask. Where is it now?
I just remembered, before Patrizia disappeared, she said the only way to restore someone to human form is to take away their powers. To do this, you must make them sleep. Maybe we can trick Hubert, give him a mask greased with something that will make him fall asleep.
Thank you.
That must be Hubert's mask. Now we can grease it with something to make him sleep.
You again? I told you to leave us alone. But what's that? My mask. I thought I'd never see it again.
Thank you. what I can do. Bet you can't catch me.
Thank you. know who you are and why you've come here. I wish I could help, but I'm too old and tired. I seek to achieve peace within my mind, but I'm simply too agitated. My fishes can help me relax. Can you find them? Just put them in this jar.
Salivat has the power to breathe underwater. I thought that might be useful information.
Thank you.
He's behaving like an angel now. That's odd. Anyway, I think we can find some stars for his ceiling. Thank you.
Wow, my very own night sky. It's beautiful. I feel so calm.
Thank you. I know who you are. I do read newspapers. I also know you need my power. And you'll get it, once you bring me some ingredients. I need a potion for my insomnia. Oh, would you mind lighting the fireplace to cook the potion? I'd very much appreciate it. By the way, I'd find Patrizia as soon as possible if I was you. She's the only one who knows for certain what happened.
Anna is right. You must find Patrizia. But first, you have to take away the last power. Come along. All of the ingredients must be found.
Thank you. Thank you.
Is everything I need. Now, watch. I have the power of biotransformation, you know, with just a little bit of magic. A potion. Good luck to you.
You made it. I must admit I doubted you a little, but now I know you can help. You know, Patrizia once told me about some secret documents. I'll go try to find them and meet you later.
You're still here. Listen, I'm worried about Eve. Please, find her.
Thank you.
I'm so glad you found me. Don't you understand who's doing all of this? I'll tell you, but I want to be sure I can be normal again. I can't make astral projection because you have part of my power. It's better for me to stay here anyway, so you can have the rest of my power. Find some precious stones and put them into this box. Then you'll get the rest of my power and all the information I have.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Now listen, it was Gerard who locked me in here, but I'm not sure if he's been doing all of these things alone. My guess is that Patricia started it all. I found a document that talked about some strange experiment. They're both in on this. But it's odd, I've never seen them together. Anyway, here's the key to Patricia's office. The document must be in there. This is our chance to finally find out the truth.
Good day, my brothers. I want you all to know what a brilliant idea it was to turn Patricia into me, using her armchair to administer poisonous injections. Genius. I'm certain that my plan to take the powers of the performers will be successful. Soon you will be able to use all of those powers. I want to live, my brothers. Therefore, the remaining part of Patricia must die. It is strange because we are one and the same, but I believe I will do more good for the Brotherhood. Regards, Gerard. So now you know the truth. But if you think for a moment that I'll let you stop me, you're a fool. I've already stifled Patricia's will, and now I must possess her body completely. You are no longer welcome here. And so, sweet dreams.
Thank you.
All I ever wanted was to have a theater where performers could truly be themselves. I don't remember what I did while I was drunk. It must have been awful. I'm sure the Brotherhood behind it all will try something again someday. Anyway, the show must go on.